Season 19, serial number 1, episode number 116 overall. It's the Fifth Doctor's first episode, Castrovalva.
I think it's his haircut.
Hit and play on part 1. He does. Hit and play on part 1. Now.
I don't think you understand. I must understood say, what I said. I think it's his haircut that makes me not find him attractive. Okay.
Oh. I must say, Castrovalva has my favorite soundtrack, I think. If not, well, probably one of my favorite. It's the one I listen to the most.
Mm-hmm. No intro, I guess. Okay, cool.
Yeah, no intro. Let's straight in. We have a cold opening. Doctor.
Doctor. Doctor.
But the moment I'm prepared for. Here comes Hitler.
Woo! Ma. Sure he was.
Do, 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 do. Do,
do. For a second there, he has like a really fucked up cracked face, and it's kind of funny. Oh, there we go.
Cold opening, baby! It's just like the 70s again. He's coming for you, dear. Remember, the face did legitimately scare kids.
Yes, I remember.
Mainly it was the first Fourth Doctor intro that scared kids, but I bet some in the 80s got scared too.
God damn it, I can make earrings too. Fuck. God, fuck you too. I'm so mad.
This is what alarms sounded like in the 80s. Thank God there's an ambulance.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool, a firing squad.
Good, great. ACAB, bitches! Fuck you!
I love Tegan.
Oh! Oh, she just left him. All right.
Tegan is the kind of bitch to just steal a car.
Get the go-yos. Nope.
Oh no, his TARDIS is filled with laughing gas.
Tegan, no!
He's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Adric's fine. Oh, hello, Master's TARDIS. There goes Earth. Thank you.
Ooh.
Finally, a character for you, dear.
I mean, mood. It's huge.
Huge. Finally, lesbians on the TARDIS.
Are they?
No, but they are the most popular pairing.
You also jettisoned her entire fucking room. Not really. And at some point, he's just going to be naked.
Oh, we can only hope.
What?
She said it all of last episode, too.
Okay.
I believe they replaced fuck and shit with rabbits.
Okay. Hmm.
He's a little bit nuts.
Hmm?
Good little hot no impression.
Dad's fucking dead.
My dad's dead. He died drinking Foster's.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Aw.
Oh.
Why? Okay.
Oh my god, it's you.
Eh. His name's Math. Wait, what's your name again?
Huh, that's what I look like.
Does he ever like what he looks like? Like, I feel
well,
like...
Well, it's not that he doesn't like it. It's more
No. Don't bring that back. No, don't bring it back. Don't bring it back. Stop. Put it down.
He said no and then put it down.
Is that just a fucking cricket bat?
Yep.
Okay.
It's a cricket bat.
I guess in theory, the TARDIS could have a room for every single type of doctor that could ever be made. So they just have to find their room and be like, oh, I like this stuff.
Yep. And theoretically, because the TARDIS is alive, the TARDIS helps out.
Yeah. Would the term be posh?
To what he's wearing?
Yes.
Term is cricket uniform.
I mean, yes, but also like...
Yes, posh. Edwardian.
Yeah.
Sort of. This doctor is
class.
More interested in it. Yes, he's more interested in the Victorian and Edwardian sort of eras and... little bit more like that.
The one you're in?
Oh. That's handy.
Synapses. Synapses.
Who needs a bed when you can just float?
I will give you this. You have gotten laughter out of me that no one else has fucking heard.
That's the power of the 80s special effects in Doctor Who. To help you, probably. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Doing a great job, buddy. Oh, dear God, Stinky. Yes, hello, Stinky. I love you too.
I mean, that's a trap. You did literally listen to him, but whatever.
I'm going to play the Xbox.
Fuck, I already forgot her name. Stewardess. Who is Stewardess?
Tegan.
Thank you.
Collapses immediately.
Fun.
Uh-oh. What's event one?
Explosive. How do you not know what? Okay, fine.
It is the TARDIS. Event one. Uh-oh.
Sucks to suck, bruh.
You have so much cat hair on you.
Well, I mean, he is a cat. Do you ever bathe them?
No, we don't bathe them. But we do usually brush them, but we haven't done it in a while. Only because I don't think we know where the brush is anymore. I think we've lost it again.
So I bathe my cats once a year. Because they generally...
I think he would like being bathed.
They generally shed more as indoor cats because their coats aren't sure what the fuck to do. So you can get de-shedding shampoo, which helps a lot. And you basically just make sure it's warm. You make sure that there's something like a towel or something to cling onto at the bottom of the whatever. You know what I mean? The tub, basically. And then because of that, like, they generally can be calm, and if he has, like, Sid has a treat that he will do anything for. He will let us bathe him, he will let us, like, brush him, anything at all. If Stinky has that, that'd be helpful, but, like, if not, I think it would just be, like, get it done. But it does help a lot.
Yeah, we might do it. Anyway, hitting play on part two now.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. We're not your friends, bitch.
Get on, Tegan.
Man, I love the generic smoke effect on top of everything. And off we go.
And off we go.
I'll bite you.
Come closer.
Okay. There you go. Then dematerialize.
I can't. Sometimes you just gotta pull out a round thing and turn a dial.
He turned it to Wombo.
Oh, it's all green. Now it's blue. Blue means cold.
Mmm. I hold on. Give me a second.
Hang on. Hang on. Let me just.
Okay.
Yes. Eternity. Piss off.
I mean, that wasn't a yes.
Look at these lesbians.
God damn it.
Every time. It's funny every time. Because, like, they're not even talking during it. They're just waiting.
Trapped in a trap.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she said it. Maybe in somewhere. Oh. Well then. A little bit purple.
A little bit. Smells like roses.
Smells like roses. Wakanda forever.
Fuck off.
Little box.
Little boxes. And they're all made out of ticky-tacky. Never mind. That song, for some reason, was stuck in my head when I woke up, and I don't know why.
Oh, she's pulled the dish out of the microwave.
Where's the hot pocket though? Where's the hot pocket? Oh, look, it's foam.
What if we just tumble it over?
Or just roll them.
That'll be all. Thankfully, someone's mowed the grass up here for us.
Oh, there it goes. I'm glad she's at least not wearing her fucking fairy outfit.
Yeah, they let her take off the skirt. She's just wearing the velvet pants now.
Well, those are ruined.
Or not.
I hope you know, like, how every single time I've given certain teams of people, like, names, like, Adric and What's-Her-Face are the kids, basically.
Nyssa.
Yeah, Nyssa are, like, the kids. These are the lesbians.
Yep. Appropriate. It's kind of unintentional, because they were created as, like, opposites. But because they were created as opposites, that means they have really good chemistry together, unintentionally. So it means it's really easy to read them as lesbians. Bit of a castle. Oh, wait, that's where the Castro comes from.
Ah.
I thought it was Fidel Castro. But Tish. Oh, okay.
Good rock climbing lesbians. Very good.
They go on all sorts of trips together. They go hiking, they go rock climbing. Uh-oh. Bum 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 bum. Hitting play on part three now.
I hate why, but I enjoy the fact that the word master is trending right now while we're watching this.
Twitter knows.
I hate the reasoning why it's trending, but it's amusing that it is.
Hey, let me tell you what's trending right now for me. Stage three, Fox News. Latest updates on the war in Ukraine. Fans pay tribute to singer KK on his birthday. Hang on.
Bless you.
Hashtag fire David Zaslav. Lachlan Murdoch. Singapore just made history by decriminalizing gay sex. Woo! Nathan Fielder. Job seeker. Sewage party. The Solicitor General has said former Prime Minister Scott Morrison's ministerial self-appointments were valid. And Avi Yemeni, who is a alt-right grifter.
Fun.
Oh, nice. That looks dope.
I'm too powerful.
Do do do.
Also, this is why the master is trending for me, and I hate it. Yeah.
Little bit of blood.
Yes, we know. There's too much fucking flashback. Come on. We already came back from the fucking commercial break. Hurry it up.
Well, you say commercial break. This would have been a few days.
I don't care. Maybe we should follow the blood trail.
Mm-hmm.
Stop just saying the name.
Castrovalva. Mm. Bit of a rock climber. Bit odd. I'm sure it's fine.
It's fine.
Okay. Look at that pig. Cooking that pig.
They're spit roasting it. And not in the sexy way.
Oh.
Usually, and audiobooks.
Have a salad. Some celery.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm.
Sorry.
The hunt is just an orgy. Just vodka. Yep, vodka.
You remember that guy showed you the just put things in vodka?
Yes.
Me and Max sat down and watched him for like 4 hours.
My God. Who is the doctor?
Wait, I'm the doctor? What? Lol.
Doctor Who? Oh!
Oh! Cool. When is shit gonna go bad?
Never. Mm. Women.
Fucking women. Oh my god.
Thank God Adric's here. Wait, how is Adric here?
Yeah, they are absolutely lesbians. God fucking damn it.
Also, it doesn't really make sense in universe, but a lot of people tend to code Nyssa as like neurodivergent or autistic. Mm-hmm. Which kind of makes sense with a lot of her actions and the way she talks about certain things. Mm-hmm. Like, even though it's like, well, it's because she's not human, but it's like, if you just make her human, it does kind of make a lot of sense.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm a good boy. I have a good boy badge.
I will say, as much as I miss Roger DeGaldo, Anthony Ainley has such a great, like, evil laugh.
I just wish his face was more shallow because it really fit him.
Yeah, it is.
What the fuck are you? Okay.
It's like a. Like a.
It's glasses, but like.
Glasses?
It's a single,
yeah.
Yeah. That's not really
it's
how glasses
fucking weird.
Work.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's just me all the time, thanks.
Yeah. You really are the fifth Doctor in this episode. That was big Russell Crowe looking out a window in Les Mis mood right there. Wait a second. That's not my name, sir.
And not really. You can go too far down.
Shardovan, more like Evil Dan.
Oh my god, those fucking heels.
Oh yeah, she's been wearing heels this whole time.
Oh, I know. I've noticed. Like, when they were outside.
That's how you know Tegan's really strong. Ruh-roh.
Whoopsie.
Sorry, I'm having to use my right hand because My left hand is currently filled with my cat's head because he's wanting attention.
Mm.
Hitting play on part four. Now.
All of the ways, Doctor. If you insist.
I'm sure it's fine.
Eh.
Ah, fuck.
But not too quickly.
Not too quickly.
Call me cute.
Shoddy Vardy. Out of here, woman!
How do I know that, though?
Pretty average square. Bless you.
God damn it, I have so much trouble remembering her name right now.
Tegan?
Thank you.
Or Nyssa?
Tegan.
Piss off.
all.
I never. Is this a holiday? You're wearing all black. That means you're evil.
Yes, obviously.
Just like the master, he wears all black. All right, fine. Like a fucking funeral.
I mean, it is a coffin.
Shh. Oh. How could they do that if the books are the 500 years old? I know anal.
Oh, ooh.
Oh! The poor Treef. Not the dildo. Nothing.
Oh my god.
Now, Doc, shh.
You bitch.
At our book club meetings.
Yeah, no shit. Okay.
It's a bit rude.
Okay.
Oh.
They're all their clothes are off. Oh my God.
Damn.
Wow.
Ah, with the hat. Yes, hello, Stinky.
I feel like we haven't been through four episodes.
I know, right?
We haven't. There's no... What?
This is the fourth episode.
Okay. Well, you fucking suck. Huh. There's like audio lag and it's weird, but it's fine.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I'd reset the capture, but it's literally the end of the episode here.
No, it's fine. Oh, is that his thing, saying splendid?
No, he doesn't. They don't have catchphrases. It's not until, like, the new season that they really get catchphrases. But he very much is a different type of doctor to the fourth. He's a lot more humane and boyish rather than childish.
Gotcha.
Wow.